Hello everybody, Kinja427 here with some Minecraft Hardcore Mode. Why am I doing Hardcore Mode when I'm not particularly good at Minecraft? Because! I have no real reason, I just wanted to do Hardcore Mode. So yeah, world's loading in, and it's done. So here. Swamp biome right over there. Ooh, horses. And I immediately fell into a ravine. This is going to be fun. Oh gosh, what have I done? Why do I keep doing stupid stuff to myself? I think that should be enough to pillar out of here. Okay then, I'll just pretend that that never happened. So many horses in the swamp. And this can end one of two ways. Either I find a witch's hut, or I don't. I think those are still in Minecraft. Now, I have done some testing already, and what I have found is that I suck at hardcore mode. Yeah, a lot of testing has gone into that. I'm just careless. So why am I doing this challenge, you may ask? Well, to get better at Minecraft. There's a slime nearby. Okay. There you go. This could be the first time that I die to a mob and not my own stupidity. It's really close, but I can't see where it is. It must be underground. Okay, then. None of my concern. So, let's hear. I really want to find one of the new villages. Unfortunately, I am still bad at Minecraft, so I'm gonna create a sword, pick up my crafting table, go for the raw food. Simply because I am too lazy to get the cooked ones. That's right, health only regenerates when you're at full health, or full hunger. Man. Several worlds, and not once have I found a Minecraft village. I am just going to run in this direction until I find something interesting. See you guys hopefully before I die. Oops. Well then, this counts as interesting. Skyblock.
Oh, it was a blast. Okay. All right, good luck. All right, love you, Bunstead. Bye-bye. Yo. Yeah, that works. But yeah, if you can actually get it submerged, that'd be awesome. There you go. All right, love you, Bunch. Yep, all right. Bye. Hey.
Hey.
You didn't want to vacuum up the dead bugs, huh?
No, I'm sorry.
That's alright, you can do that next.
Nope.
Did you get your dirty clothes? Did you find the laundry?
I did, it was...
Good.
I did.
Glad you found it. And so that's good. And you, And you... So you got that, and you put it on your paint. Actually, you do those two things.
Ballin'.